Hey, before you watch the video, check out these. I'm very proud of them. You have a lovely day. Oh, and enjoy the video.
Oh, new encounter. Okay, let's see.
I just got two shots.
I can get a Pachirisu from here.
Two-thirds of my health.
Speaking of the fucking devil, I found a Pachirisu.
Dude! Get that!
I love Pikachu copy. You're going in the Pokeball.
It looks more like a
Pikachu
squirrel.
Copy? What is this Pikachu you speak of? It is electric squirrel. It always has to be an electric rodent. That's a Pikachu copy.
Electric rodent or like similar to Pikachu, that is the Pikachu copy of the game.
Yep.
Like DNA.
Oh shit! No!
What happened, Volts?
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Hey. Okay, so I have two more lives. I have two more lives for Turtwig. I can revive him only two more times.
I alt-tabbed back and I saw that.
You didn't see anything.
I saw that.
You didn't see anything. No.
I'm sharpening the knife.
No, don't sharpen the knife. Stay away from knives. Knives are bad. Stay away. I don't like that. I am hiding. You cannot see me. I am not here right now.
Now you have two.
Please go away. Stream is ending. Go away now. Bye. Fuck. How did I let that happen? Fuck.
You tell me that, Bolt.
I have no answers. Also,
I know where a house of knives is. No, house of blades, that's what it's called.
Do you now?
You're forgetting, he has Kratos.
Yeah, I have Kratos. Kratos will trump all, though Kranidos is going to destroy my team, I feel.
Ooh, I really want to get a Glammeow.
Holy fuck!
I really want to get a Glammeow. For some reason, I really like Glammeow.
What happened in the 2 minutes away, weirdo?
Are you about to have Kratos die?
Dude, I think my team's about to be wiped.
Can you run?
No.
I'm in a gym battle. There is no running.
I think you are about to get team wiped.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, Crow just asked, who's being brutally murdered? I said Volt is, and said, may you rest in reparonies, Volt.
Volt, but I'm saying this right now.
Yeah. What are you saying?
If you get blacked out, that's the Nuzlocke ended.
No! Oh, fuck me.
You can survive lives, but you can't survive an entire team wipeout.
No! Fuck! Hi, Sonic! Hi, buddy! You came in at the worst time possible! I'm gonna get fucking wiped!
Volt?
What?
What are you gonna do?
The best you could possibly do is potion
right
now.
You will not attack. You will potion Kratos.
It doesn't matter if I potion Kratos. He's gonna- Look! That was one hit!
You potion and he uses a status move, and the next turn you use defense curl. Just keep potioning until he uses a fucking status move.
Oh my god. Oh, this is good.
Don't defense curl now, you idiot.
No, I'm not gonna click it. I'm still trying to contemplate life right now. I'm not focusing on the game.
Up to the character with the most health right now.
Oh, god fucking damn it. Damn, might be better at Pokemon than you. I was looking away for two goddamn seconds and a goddamn headbutt came. First of all, Juggernaut, how did it headbutt you? Okay, you fucking been headbutting everything, game. You fucking headbutted rocks and KO'd them. Why the hell did it out headbutt you?
Well, the legendary Pokemon, I have the first badge, but guess what? You can't get it. Surprise, surprise. Did you lie or something?
Oh, god damn it. Okay, I'm potioning up.
Good.
I swear to god, though, if Kratos dies by, like, a crit, and it didn't even fully heal. Nope, just straight up using headbutt. Fucking A, I'm going to fucking die. Holy shit.
Swap them out with the character with the enemy who has the most health, which is Crow.
Be dead. Be deep dead.
You know, okay, Death Potter.
Oh, okay, fucking A. I don't have anything that's gonna be good enough.
Wait, fucking... did you heal Kratos?
Kratos
is dead.
I kept healing Kratos. The problem is it didn't fully heal Kratos. And so he just kept on using Headbutt until I couldn't potion up anymore.
Well, how will you feel if you basically wipe immediately? Like, on the second stream?
I don't know how to feel about that right now. Please come back later.
What did I join in on?
You...
Volt is getting his... words.
Please.
Volt is getting his ass handed to.
All I can say...
me and Kratos are both dead.
All I can say is... look, you have two more lives, okay? You're not dead. You're just... temporarily expired. Fucking... I just... my best shot is...
You know what, Volt? Do you want to do the rule of you get three lives as well as your Pokemon?
Kinda do, because I feel like I'm in a pinch right now, and I'm really... Hold on. All right.
Now, you better hope your Zubat is faster than this Cranidos.
That's what I'm hoping for. Oh, Mean Look? I didn't even... Hold on. Posen used Leer. Oh, thank God! Okay, thank God. He used a Leer. He used Leer. There's a chance, people. There's a chance. Use Supersonic.
I'm guessing it did not work.
It missed.
He avoided the attack. Oh god, I'm so screwed. Okay, come on, use Leer again. Use Leer. No, fucking Headbutt. I'm dead. Fucking Kratos. Oh no, not Kratos. Fucking goddamn Zubat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I have nothing. Nothing. Okay. I got literally nothing. Nothing is gonna be good. I'm just going down the list now. Oh my god.
Volt.
What?
I just looked at the title of the stream. It is very accurate.
Oh yeah, the die part. Yes. Yes. Oh, it's not the Palkia. Oh, it's not the Palkia. Which... okay, alright. Do some damage. He's using Leer, people! I'm gonna get one shot KO'd anyway, so if I can fucking,
just Zerg rush him.
That's what I'm doing. Zerg. That's what I'm doing. He's half health. No. No, no, no. Don't you fucking heal him. Don't you fucking heal him. Yeah, you keep using Leer.
I have a save in Let's Go Pikachu. I can't get into the tower anyway.
Did he use the heal?
Hold on. Nope. We're good.
Are you doing it? Wait.
He just...
No!
You're one attack away from beating him.
Okay, Volt. You only have one life for Finn.
Fine. Still half health.
All right.
Need a crit.
Come on.
Bulldoze!
You fucker! You absolute fucker! What the hell was that? What was that?
Bro, that's a ground type move.
I'm fucked.
Just Zerg rush him.
Alright.
What moves does X have?
Nothing good.
It's better than nothing.
I can probably get. No, I'm saving it for last.
Quick attack.
No. That's the thing. Okay, hold on. Strategy. Okay, if I use Sonic first, I can whittle him down, and then I can. He's probably gonna get KO'd. Let's be honest, he's gonna get KO'd. If I save eggs for last, I can use Quick Attack, and I know at least my attack will get in before he fucking KO's it. So
remember what I said earlier about going by being spawn of Satan.
Yeah.
Just imagine if you were going by the actual. Like Nuzlocke rules of only one life.
Yeah, you would be fucked. If you pull, gone.
No, yeah, my entire team.
Off, then you are going to be really, you'll be royally screwed.
Yeah. I mean, look. I have two lives for all the Pokemon that died. I know that, okay? But If I get team wiped, that doesn't mean shit, so...
It does mean shit. Your character has three lives. We mentioned it.
Yeah, no, I know. We just made that rule. I mean, look, you're gonna have to baby me a little bit right here because I've never done a Nuzlocke challenge, and as you can see,
I don't think this was the right move to go Sarnik.
Hey, Trickster, you sure you don't want to do Solok? You sure you don't want to do Solok?
I don't, because this would fuck us both up.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Volt,
use Leer.
Rock polish.
No, I don't have the time to build myself up. He's going to KO me. There's literally four levels of difference. Oh, fucking A.
Okay.
Wait, that means quick attack won't do anything either.
Yeah.
You might want to use rollout then for as a last resort.
Sandstorm won't do shit. It won't.
Rock type.
Right. I'm really screwed here.
You need to do rollout.
I need to do rollout. That's the only way.
It leered.
Yeah. I keep on using Leer.
Volt. As a last stand, just go in yourself and just curb stomp them.
No!
It's doing damage though. You can't switch out though. Oh, rip.
Ah!
No, Volt. What you do is just go in yourself. I just start punching him.
Yeah, I'm the last Pokemon. Curse stomp his ass. Fucking A. Well, if Bulldoze.
Wing attack or do you use
quick attack?
No, wing attack is a flying type. It wouldn't be nearly as effective.
Also, quick attack is always goes first.
Quick attack
right.
is not very effective though.
No, but elite. Look. The track record right now is that he keeps on using Leer and then he fucking demolishes me.
Yeah, because he's lowering your defense twice.
Right. So my hope is I get two quick attacks in, and then hopefully that's enough. No, we are not doing that here. We are not doing that.
Is wing attack just neutral or?
No, it's ineffective against rock types. Yeah.
Oh.
That's the thing. Is
I'm not sure.
Look. I'm screwed with attacks here. My hope is quick attack does enough damage to where it... Okay, here we go. Let's just see what happens.
Good luck.
Use quick attack.
You're gonna need it.
Oh! Please, Leer. Yes! Hope! Come on. No potion. I swear to God if he uses a potion.
So I can actually block spoilers.
Wait, you
yes!
can't hear he's dead.
Yes! Oh, yes! 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 Yes!
Oh
yes! Yes!
Lord.
Yes!
Oh.
Yes!
You did it, you mad lad.
Yes. I'm sure you're regretting not training up your Pokemon now.
Yeah, Bolt, with Nuzlocke,
I'll live with it.
I don't even play Nuzlocke since I don't know where my DS is. And I know that. It's common sense, which you don't have.
Oh my
it's
god.
It's time to parade Volt on losing literally 90% of his team.
Fucking
yeah.
A! You know what? I'm gonna have to thank Eggs later. I'll just shoot Eggs at like a Discord message. Eggs! You saved me! and no context, just that.
I like how the only one who wasn't like dead was Eggs.
Yeah. The one Pokemon that clearly would be the worst against rock types.
Yeah!
Fucking A, man.